Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Minister Paul, a watchman on the wall. It's 8/28/2023, a Monday. I'm at the whitehouse.gov, as you can see right here. Whitehouse.gov. And their executive orders. And I found one from almost a year ago. September 12th will be a year. So here's the date. This wasn't made yesterday or last week. It was made almost a year ago. Executive Order on Advancing Biotechnology and Biomanufacturing Innovation for a Sustainable, Safe, and Secure American Bioeconomy. I want to show you, so here it is. I want to single out some of the verbiage on here. Just making a video about whitehouse.gov, quoting them. I have it right here. This is an excerpt. This right here is an excerpt from this. Word for word. Word for word. And it says, from this executive order, this is verbiage from it. Word for word. We need to develop genetic engineering technologies and techniques to be able to write circuitry for cells and predictably program biology in the same way in which we write software and program computers, unlock the power of biological data, including through computing tools and artificial intelligence. Can't add